a lot of Prada. I got a potter. Fresh off the school. She's a rider. Cause that's my whore.
Is this what you want?
A lot of Prada. I got a potter.
Fresh off the school.
She's a rider.
Cause that's my whore.
Whoa, baby girl, like say they say. You got a nigga curious, do you love G.O.? Would you ride with the boy, rain, sleet, or snow? Got ample questions, shit I need to know.
What's
let me
mind?
Elaborate, I feel weak and grow.
Can
want you to head off, so this flow is slow.
Listen.
You brighten the whole room, cause the way you glow. Whatever you wanna do, I got dough to blow.
Yeah.
And the thermos chain, like gray and yellow.
Dear God, I don't know what lesson I am to get from this. I do know if this is karma from something, I just can't imagine what harm I done done to someone's life. I do know that I am a man. I am a man with a family who I love dearly. A man who's working hard to keep my family together, and both the fear and love for you and your laws. I come before you today in dire need of your guidance, Lord. Your love, your direction. Please accept my prayer and lead me to relief. Amen.
Hey baby, how's it going?
Great. More importantly, how are things going with my mother?
That's a great eye.
What do you mean? You're applying,
come on,
aren't
baby,
you?
Please don't do this to me today. Of course I am. What kind of question is that?
I'm sorry, honey. I don't understand. I mean, you've been applying once for the last 3 months. You are more than qualified to work, and now we're down for our last savings, baby.
Babe, look, I realize what we're up against. You ain't got to keep throwing it in my face every time you talk.
Keep your house from going up.
I've been sending out my resume. I've been going on interviews. I can't make these people hire me if they don't want.
You promised me that
you want me to
take care of me and our daughter. Now I don't know what we're going to do. But you got to do something. What do I mean by now? Well, meaning now. You would not force me and our daughter to live on the streets with you when she come home for the holidays from college. Now, you do something, Jeremy, now, today, or better.
Or worse.
I am hiring manager for IMAX Incorporated. I came across your resume and was largely impressed by your credentials. I'd like to share this with you and discuss your immediate and long-term goals and hope to be in a time of life. You've also got an open IP system you have available that I can share discussion with. We offer an exquisite benefit package that starts with today. If you're still open, please give me a call.
Hello, Stuart. My name is Jeremy Jenkins. I just received your voicemail.
Great job. I don't want to be around the voice. Just open it as your name before. Are you still in the same position?
Absolutely.
Can you come in? It's not me. How does that sound?
Wonderful.
Okay, well, you give me 2 p.m. Wednesday, so I lay off the island of
Boulevard. Since we're relocating the system.
Good one, Jeremy. This is a career offer. So,
do you offer any housing assistance or relocating assistance?
Sorry, Jeremy, I so wish we did, because we could use your group. There's no such a thing.
You can't take a position like that without
it. Hey, sorry, bud. If anything changes, please give me a call.
Coming.